started about probably 7 years ago when my brother suggested that we try and write a song together. So we wrote a song that was called Barcode. It was just basically a couple of chords. And we sent it off to some radio stations and it got radio play in America. And we were quite chuffed about that. So he kind of persuaded me to start a band with him. And it went from there. Recently, it seems to have been the same process that I've seen something on television, or I've heard something on the radio, or I read something, and I thought, that's interesting, I want to remember that. So the best way for me to remember an interesting story or a fact is to put it in a song that I have to write, first of all, and then sing over and over, or listen to over and over if Shelley's singing it, so the kind of story stays with you.
I'm lost in our time.